My client is one Allison Ames, A-M-E-S.
Ames?
Female. She hired me to do some video surveillance.
She a looker?
Oh, man. She opens the door, she got nothing on but the radio. And invites me to sit down, sits on my lap, fires up a spliff.
Really?
No, idiot.
Oh.
She hired me over the phone. Paid for with a credit card.
Okay.
Rule number one.
Yeah.
This business, real life, it's boring.
Okay.
Do you have to smoke?
You want me to put it out when we get in there?
Yeah, as soon as you find a large brown clump of shrubs, just throw it in there. She knew Harmony in high school.
Mm-hmm.
And she said she dissed you.
No. I mean, she fucked every other guy but me. Oh, no, that's not true. She made one concession. She agreed not to fuck my best friend, Chuck Chutney, because he was my best friend, so she gave me that.
Well, that was nice of her.
Even if he asked, she said she wouldn't.
Stay put. Be quiet. Chuck Chutney?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's gay.
What's wrong with this car?
You look like a mechanic. Come on.
Are we gonna follow him? Where'd he go? Right? He's right in front of us, and he cut in. Where is he? What the hell, Perry? He's gotta be somewhere. He turned right in front of us. Ow!
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa.
Perry. Perry, come back.
Perry. There's no one in the car. Harry.
What?
Harry, stop.
Oh, I think he's going down.
Wait, the sound.
What? Check the back seat.
No, get the keys. The keys, get the keys.
Yeah.
Harry.
Where'd she come from?
She's in the trunk. I had to shoot the lock to get it open.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. God, what did they do to her face?
Is she dead?
No. She's just resting her eyes for a minute. Of course she's fucking dead. Her neck's broken.
You guys are massive. There they go.
What the fuck is going on?
This is bad, Perry. We gotta go. We gotta roll out of here before the cops come. Come on,
Nick. We go right to the cops.
Oh, exactly. To the cops who'll have no trouble believing that she broke her neck before you shot her in the head.
What?
Come on, we gotta go.
Oh, God.
We gotta go.
Oh, God.
Go, go, go.
Oh, God. All right, we're out of here.
Gotta go, go, go.
Okay.
Yep.
Where's my gun?
Give
me my gun.
No, I got rid of it.
Say again?
Yeah, I threw it in the lake because I figured you wouldn't, I would. I got priors in New York, so I really can't, be messing around.
You threw it away?
Yeah, plus it's evidence.
And you what?
Watch it.
Okay, Relax. Okay, oh no, I'm sorry. I got a little nonplussed there.
Okay, it's this cool. Is crazy, I understand.
No,
just relax.
Whoa, what is that? Is that a clue?
What do you mean?
Do you see that?
In the thing?
Can you?
Ow! What were you thinking? My $2,000 ceramic Vector my mother got me as a special gift? You threw in the lake next to the car. What happens when they drag the lake? You think they'll find my pistol? Jesus. Look up idiot in the dictionary. You know what you'll find?
A picture of me?
No. The definition of the word idiot, which you fucking are.